For abridging the freedom of press, for the right of the people.